Hello, hello. How's everyone doing today? It's been a little while since I've streamed. Hello, Wolfie Games. Welcome to the chat. Welcome to the stream. We're gonna do some tests here. We're gonna see how well the my computer can handle a flight sim. Hello, Toxic Plays. Welcome to the stream. Hello, Kano. Welcome to the stream. I see you made a new account. Let's see. Let's fly the, where should we fly? Either way, I'm gonna suck at it because I'm using a controller right now. Let's do the, Diamond 62. Where should we take off from? That's the real question. We could go... small airport. And down in Florida. Is Tampa small? Okay, Tampa's pretty small. Let's go there. What's a meeting gate? Do we have any small gates? We do. Small GA gate. We'll go there. It would be funny if you had mod, you think? Yeah, that'd be pretty funny. But you know what? Is this? Oh, something weird going on there. There we go. Just found that. Seems to be working pretty good, actually. It's better than I thought. So let's go ahead. Turn the battery on here. What airports are nearby we can fly to? Let's see. Obama. Yeah, I couldn't agree anymore. We could go here. What airport is this? There's that one. Wait, where are we? We're up there. Okay. It's this one here. We can go here. Let's go there. So we'll direct to... There we go. Let's go there. Alright, we go ahead and get the engine starts. We'll go. So the fuel tanks on. Close that. We can keep the tank transfer off for now. Airflow. Yeah, that's just. Sure. Okay. And then. Let's do flaps check. All right, all good there. Go ahead, start up engine number one. So we turn fuel pump on, engine master on. Start it. Nope. Try again. Is it going this time? There we go. Go turn the fuel pump off. Now it's running. Just same for here. Fuel pump on. Engine master. Crank it. So it starts. There we go. Pretty sure it's on. Yep. There we go. Both are stable. There. Is terrorism kind of cringe? I don't know. That's a good question. Alrighty, let's get going here. I'm gonna pull up a chart of the airport. What airport are we at? I don't even know where we are. That's where we are. She already have. Ah! I have a bunch of videos queued up in my tabs and one just started playing. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead. Let's see, the airport is KTPA. We'll get a taxi chart. There we go. Alright, I'll go ahead and keep this, Actually, I don't know where to keep this up. I'll just keep that up on the side for now. Let's see, so where are we? We are to the left of 16 left. So we're on. Middle hangar, I think. Yeah, I think we're at the middle hangar. Let me zoom in more on my VFR map. Yeah, we're at the middle hangar. So I'm going to go. Let's go to runway 1 right via Delta 2. Let's do that. So, taxi, turn all those lights on, turn parking brake off. Actually, before we do that, we gotta check engines, make sure they're all good. Alright, they're all good. Go ahead, start pushback. Do we actually need pushback? Where are we? We don't need it, but I'll do it anyway. So, we'll shift P, I'll remove the parking brake. There we go. Watch this guy. This guy tends to go through the plane sometimes before he actually attaches. Hello, person. I guess welcome to my stream. I just combined my and the stream together to one word. That was really weird. Welcome to the ice stream. All right. And he's been sucked into engine 2. There we go. All right, this menu is really annoying. Every time I close it, it just pops back up, so I'll just minimize it. We don't need to go very far. We can end it there. So Delta is just gonna be. Oh, actually, no, it's going to be, we're going to have to go Echo, Delta, Delta 2. Okay. Yeah, let's go there. Oh, what did I just press? Turn autopilot stuff on. So this should be Echo, so we're gonna head to the left here. Okay, taking off there. Come on, stay on the taxi line. There is a crosswind right now, and it's very annoying. I never understand why I get hit with crosswinds when I'm on the taxiway. We're taxiing pretty fast, actually. Alright, so we're still on Echo here. Right? Yeah. That's a bus. We're about to hit the bus. We're gonna turn onto Delta soon. Yeah, so we're still here on Echo. So we'll keep going. Yeah, Delta's up there, so. We could go on the right to Delta now. But I'm gonna keep going down Delta and cross runway 28. Or sorry, runway 10. No, it's 28. It's 28. No, it's both technically. Doesn't really matter. Oh, you know what I forgot to do? I didn't turn the engine generators on. I had to turn that on. Let me do that. Alternator on. There we go. Forgot to do that. Alright, let's keep our taxi going here. We're gonna taxi to the right. Gonna move. There we go. So we're gonna taxi to the right now onto Delta. And we're gonna keep going down to the end of the runway. Which will be Delta 2 is where that's where we're gonna turn on. Yeah, so this is Delta 3 here. Sorry about that. Let's keep going here. Delta 2 should be on our right. Yep, Delta 2. Let's turn here. We're gonna line up and wait. No reason to hold short right now. There's someone on final. That's their problem. Oh, going off to the side. Turn it on. Let's go. Why not? Let's go flaps down two. Or flaps one, actually. Well, you know what? You don't need flaps. We're built different. Is not want to do what I want to do. It's going all over the place. Alright, let's rotate. Woo! It is windy here today. Alright, positive right gear up. Let's go ahead, fly to the right here. Yeah, that might be important, actually. We might need some oxygen. We're gonna turn altitude hold on here in a minute. Let's go ahead, I'll get that ready, actually. So, let's see. So, flight director on, nav mode on, altitude hold on, autopilot.
Engaging autopilot.
Wants to hold at 790 feet. So we'll just let it hold there. Looks like it is following our path, so we'll just let it fly that for a little bit. There we go. No way this dude's actually flying the Volo. There's no way. Yeah, we're gonna throw out the other engines actually. We're going pretty high.
Don't sink. Don't sink. Don't sink. Don't sink. Engaging autopilot. Don't sink.
Oh my god, be quiet.
Don't sink. Engaging autopilot. Don't sink.
We're in here, don't sink a lot, aren't we?
Don't sink. Don't sink.
Alright, I'm gonna go up then.
Don't sink.
Let's go ahead and turn altitude hold back on. You hold 900 feet.
Engaging autopilot.
On. Autopilot should
don't
bring
sink.
Us up to 900
sink.
Feet here.
Don't sink. 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 Don't sink.
And here's our arrival here. Tampa Executive. That's the name of the airport. I'm gonna disengage autopilot. I'm gonna fly the rest of the way here. Right, we're gonna line up with the runway. I'm gonna drop gear. Flaps one, throttle down a little bit. Three green, no red. I'll go on the gear. I'm gonna turn the landing lights on. Stalling so hard right now. Alright, let's go ahead. Start going down here. Lower the throttles just a little bit. I don't even know what runway this is. It's just one of the runways here. Seems like computer's handling stream pretty well. I'm probably gonna do a 5-hour flight tomorrow from LAX to Honolulu. I might do it on VATSIM, I don't know. But looks like I should be able to stream it, so that's pretty good. Just depends whenever I decide to actually do it. There we go, let's do this landing here. Oh, we're gonna touch down short, aren't we? There we go. Did I touch down the lights? Idle. I mean, it wasn't the softest landing ever. It wasn't, you know, the hardest landing at the same time. Alright, pretty good. Let's hop into a A320. See how that goes. We're gonna get clear of the runway here. Alright, we're clear of the runway. Let's go ahead. Shut the engine masters off. Generator, blah, blah, blah. Pilot heat off. Avionics master off. And just because I don't really feel like it, we're going to leave the battery on. Alright, let's hop into an A320, see how that goes. Alrighty, let's hop into the A320. What livery should we use? Frontier, Air Asia, Azul. EasyJet, fictional Emirates livery for the A320. You got Frontier, JetBlue, Jetstar, LATAM. Meh. Whatever Mia is, meh. We got Philippine Airlines, Qantas, Link, the default one. We got Delta, Hawaiian Air, and we got these ones down here. Aviator Club. What's, What livery should we use? Yeah, let's use JetBlue. Alright, let's go. We could do from like JFK to somewhere. I don't know, short flight, an hour maybe. Alright, let's find a medium gate. I think these are medium gates, right? Yeah, those are medium gates. Alright, let's go to... I want to fly to Nassau. How long would that be? 2 hours? 2 hours. What about Charlotte? An hour. We could do that. Yeah, let's do that. All right, let's set up the IFR here. So we'll go low altitude airways. We'll just go ahead and set up our flight plan. So departure. Let's see what runway we're taking off. Let's do. We go 22 right. Alright, let's do D's 22 right, if that, yeah, here we go, D's 22 right. That is a very, very, very weird departure. Is that? If departure is going to be like that, then maybe we should take off 3-1 left. I don't see a 3-1 left for D's. three on left. I don't see. I see three on right. Oh, here it is. D's five. That, oh, oh. Ooh. What about four left? Yeah, we could do that. Let's do that. And for the arrival. Well, approach is going to be Eyeless 1-8 left. And then the arrivals will be... We could do that, arrival. Be an hour. That's almost 2 hours, actually. Let's just go direct. Yeah, we could do direct. No arrivals. We could do this in hour 30. Yeah, I'm down to do this. Alrighty, sounds good to me. So let's go ahead and write some stuff down here. So we can load into the MCDU once we load in. Because I want to do it myself. So we're going from JFK. To Charlotte. We're gonna be taking off 4 left. Our departure is gonna be D's 5. Our arrival will be Chisley, whatever that is. Chisley 5. Hello, FJO. Welcome to the stream. For 18 left, and then approach is gonna be ILS 18 left. Alrighty, let's go ahead do that. What gate are we spawning at? I'll get some more information as we load into the game here. C41. So it's gonna change that. So let's go back to C41. There we go. Go ahead, load in. Oh, you know what? I probably should have turned multiplayer off. It's gonna lag the game out. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead, load up the chart here, the airport chart. So for JFK. Let's see, taxi. We got taxi chart for JFK. Alrighty. Let's see. Let's check out the arrival airport. I gotta get the minimums here. Hello, right GGX. Welcome to the stream. Alright, so I'm gonna be arriving via Chisley 5. Happy holidays. Approach runway 18 left. All right, let's see. So the localizer frequency is going to be 110.35. Let's see. Looks like ILS intercept is going to be 6,000 feet? Question mark? No. 2,400 maybe? Our minimums is going to be I could be reading this completely wrong. I forgot how to do it from yesterday. Yeah, so it looks like it's probably gonna be around 2,400 for our intercept. And then what are our minimums? 100240. Forget which one do I use. I use the second one, right? So it would just be our minimums is gonna be 40. Doesn't seem right. I think our minimum's gonna be 1002. All right, let's go ahead and get this all set up here. So I'll start going. Oh, yeah, this is laggy with other players. I'm gonna go turn multiplayer off. Oh my god, there's so many people at JFK. Did I just see someone in the Concorde? Whoa. Oh, the game is not happy. Yep, somebody's flying the Concorde. And that's when I turn multiplayer off. Alright, I have all my stuff though. I'm just gonna go ahead and load back in a second. I have to switch multiplayer settings to off. Otherwise, my computer won't be happy. We might do a VATSIM flight after this, who knows? Short VFR flight, maybe. I'm not sure whether my 5-hour flight to Honolulu tomorrow is going to be in VATSIM. I have to check who's online and if I'm going to be over Unicom at all during the flight. But yeah. Alright. World map. Responding C-41 off and fly. There we go. I'm gonna go ahead and load everything back up now once I'm in. I guess it's loading back up now. I never put anything into the flight computer, the MCDU. Oof, we've been live for 30 minutes already. Wow. Hey, here we are. This time with a little bit more than 5 FPS, which is nice. Got about 15. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and start get things started up here. See, the cost index is 15. Cruise flight level. Gonna be an hour 30. Let's go. Flight level 290. Put that in there. Next up would be. Cruise is gonna be. Or not. Okay. Guess that's not what it wants me to put there. Is it not ready for that yet? No, it is. Okay. There we go. Transition has to 18000. Our minimums are going to be 1002. Go ahead, head back here. We'll set up the flight plan. So departure is going to be D's 5 for 4 left. So 4 left, D's 5. D's 5. And we'll just go. Cinder works. Cinder, whatever. Via far map, see how that looks so far. Yeah, it seems pretty good to me. We'll check the actual flight thing here in a little bit. On the radar, see where autopilot's gonna be flying us. We can go ahead. Set the arrival. So arrival is going to be Gisley 5 for ILS 18 left. Gisley 5. No vias. No transitions. Insert. Radio nav. Yep, automatically put in for us, which is nice. Nice. Very, very good. But even if it wasn't, I could have gone ahead and punched it in there. I had the ILS down. Alright, let's go ahead and check our flight plan here. Let's see how that all is. While that's going, I'm going to open the ATC menu real quick so I can get some stuff going on the ground here. So we'll tune to ground on 121.9. Go ahead, ground services. Baggage. Catering, jetway. Oop, Game froze. That's all going now. Ah, I came to the cockpit. Shut up. Alright, so let's go ahead. Let's just go through this real quick. So... start at JFK. Oh. Where does it go back to, there. That's weird. Okay. And that's all good. I'm gonna pretend I didn't see it jump back there. If we have problems, I'll... should be far enough at the point I'll be able to hand flight in. Or we should have intercepted the ILS by then, so... you know. We'll see. Get some flight levels too there for where we should be climbing to. So we should... our initial climb, let's set to 6,000 feet. We'll go to 250 knots. Check what our V speeds are going to be really quickly. V1 is 148, V2 is 157, and rotate is 153. Alright. Keep that on heading select. We'll go to the back to arc. Let's see. Let's go turn these on. I keep seatbelt signs off for now. Turn some lights on here. Let's pretend we got a squawk for 1337. I don't know how that works. Never actually got a squawk code since we're not using ATC, so we never got a squawk code. But we don't need one because there is no ATC. Alright, so that's all good. Approach mode on. I can have two autopilots on, right? This is what it should be like. That's how it's supposed to be, so I don't know. We're gonna try and do an auto landing today, so we'll see how that goes. Tried to do one last night and never intercepted the ILS, so I wasn't able to, but it's all good. Reset rudder, just in case there's any leftover from the last flight. We'll go ahead and start up the APU. If you'd like to be available, we can shut the external power off. Probably disconnect the jetway by then, too. I'm a little bit impatient. We're not going to pressurize the cabin because nobody needs to breathe. Breathing is overrated. It's a conspiracy. Alright, so external power off. Is available, which is pretty cool. So we're gonna go ahead, turn seatbelt signs on now. We're gonna disconnect the jetway. Oh, camera had a stroke. We can go ahead and watch the jetway disconnect. Go ahead and close the ATC menu. We're not gonna need that anymore. Gonna turn terrain display on because I can. Let's see. We'll get ready for push and start here. So, runway 4 left is down there, so we're gonna taxi to the right. Or, not taxi to the right, we're gonna push back to the right, so we'll go ahead, move parking brake, we'll go ahead and start engine startup, turn APU bleed on, start up all the fuel pumps here. Pushback tug should be coming, we'll turn beacon lights on. I go ahead, turn that to just start. Start up engine number 2. Start pushing to the right here. Let's start up engine number 1. Engine 2 is fully up. I never know what that noise is. I don't know why it makes that noise. Go ahead, once we're lined up with that here, we'll go ahead and push back. That's the end push back. It's pretty close. Pretty close on the line there. And go ahead and close out, we don't need that anymore for the rest of the flight. Let's go ahead and configure some stuff for ground, so we'll turn auto brake to max, speed brakes armed. You know what? I never put in our flaps for takeoff. We're gonna use flaps 2 for takeoff. Yeah, I think it's all good. So, start taxiing to, 4 left. I'm just gonna kinda wing it over there. I don't really wanna. I'm not looking to go on any specific taxiways here right now. Let's ready to go. Oh, you know what? We could drop flaps to 2. We could do that when we're holding short, but I'm gonna do it now just so I don't forget. Throttle up a little bit, just enough so we start rolling here. We gotta go to 4 left. Gonna be down there. We're gonna have to turn right here on this taxiway. Alright, so this is Hotel Bravo. Then we'll turn right onto Alpha here. Alpha. Looks like we're on Kilo now. These really long ones always confuse me here at JFK. We'll just keep going here. We'll cross over 1-3 left. Okay, now we're on Kilo. So yeah, we are on Kilo. you will. And we'll hold short of whatever the furthest entry into the runway is on this taxiway here. Ooh, played some screwed up terrain here. Got a little bouncy on the taxiway there for a second. Again, we're being pushed to the right. I don't know why it's doing that. Must be like really strong winds or something going on like the past 3 days or something here in the US. I don't know what's going on with that. It's kind of weird. So this is Kilo 3. So I'm guessing Kilo 1. Either Kilo 1 or Kilo 2 is going to be our entrance. Let's check, are there two down there? Yeah, there's two. So we're going to go Kilo 1. If there is a Kilo 1, it might be like Alpha or something. Alpha 1, sometimes that happens. I've seen it happen before. Makes no sense. So this is Kilo 2. So we'll keep going past Kilo 2. How is vertical speed changing? I am taxiing straight on the runway. Actually, my airspeed's pretty fast. There shouldn't be any airspeed on the taxiway. That was my fault. And this is, in fact, Charlie 1 for 4 left, so we'll go ahead and turn here. 4 left is a pretty cool runway. You're right over the water here. Alright, let's go ahead. Hold short. Go to idle. Make sure everything's ready. Landing, taxi lights take off. That's all on. You know what? We still have the AP on. Gotta turn that off. Normal. Yeah, we're good. Oh, you know what? I gotta set that back to max. Turned off for some reason. Alrighty, let's go. We're gonna do a little bit of a rolling takeoff here.
We're like just barely moving right now.
Ready? Let's go flex. Yo, auto throttle on. Here we go. Down, pulling heavy to the left here. Come on, keep it straight. Keep it straight. Positive rate, gear up. Go ahead, go down to climb mode. Auto throttle takes full control. Let's start turning left here. We'll go ahead and engage autopilot. I will not be nosediving right now. We're gonna go ahead and raise up our flaps actually.
Overspeed.
Yeah, yeah, I'm already on it. Shut up. I'm already on it. Alright, while that's going, we're gonna go ahead and turn off our takeoff taxi lights and whatnot. And there we go. Once we're on cruise, I'll go ahead and turn the seatbelt signs off. Right up here to 6,000. Once we get to 6,000, we're gonna go ahead and I'm gonna go ahead and bump it up to 10 to 12K. You know what? I don't care. Let's go 15K. Start the climb here in a minute. When do you get mod? Never. You never get mod. It's like a crime on YouTube. What kind of emoji is that? What is that, bro? That's the weirdest thing I've ever seen in my life. I'm convinced that's not even from YouTube anymore. That's just from like, you know what? No, that's from Facebook or something. There's something odd going on there. Climbing above the clouds here, pretty nice. You're wondering, yes, I do have my cloud settings set to the lowest possible because it lags the game. Yeah, that's a Facebook moment right there. So we'll see how auto landing goes. I'm not really sure how that's gonna work. Mark Zuckerberg face reveal? No way. Alright, we're above 10K, so we go bump it up to 300 knots. Cruise is gonna be Mach 0.82. We are above the clouds now, which is pretty nice. And after this, we'll just go ahead and climb it to cruise because I can. Alright, let's go ahead and bump it up to cruise here. It's gonna be 290. It's only an hour and a half flight. So, how you guys doing? Hello, Knuckles. Welcome to the stream. Now, there's something odd going on with that poop emoji. There's something mad going on. There's something mad odd going on there. Actually, we might be cruising at 300 feet here. Or at 300 knots if it doesn't automatically switch to Mach, we'll keep it at 300 knots. Alrighty, well, we're up at cruise now, so... Oh, hey, we got a little jet stream. I think we're just barely high enough for the jet stream to show up. That's pretty cool. So, we're gonna go ahead... and turn the seatbelt signs off now. We don't need those on anymore. And yeah, we're gonna be up for about an hour. Anyway, I'll be right back. I'm gonna grab some snacks. Maybe not. Doesn't want me to mute my mic. This is funny. I'm back. How long is this flight? It's supposed to be an hour and a half. We're like maybe 20 or 30 minutes in. Probably 20. There you go. I'm gonna bump it up to Mach 8.2. Yeah, not bad. Tomorrow I'm gonna do a 5-hour flight from LAX to Honolulu. You know, honestly, I don't know how my computer hasn't caught fire yet. I think it's because this game uses a lot more CPU than it does GPU, so there's a lot of free GPU for OBS to use. But I could just be making stuff up. I don't really know. It's running, so it's, you know. Are we back on standard? Yeah, we are. We might have to have that standard then. Your PC would be in a fire making explosions. I mean, yeah. That's what a lot of computers tend to do. You want to know what will really make your computer explode? Not flight sim. Minecraft with way too many graphic mods. Or shaders or stuff like that. You add too many of those, your computer just leaves. Like, it'll grow legs in the moment. And it'll hop off your desk if it's on your desk. And it'll just walk away. Me on my way to install that. Thank you. I pride myself in my snack chewing ASMR here on the Card in the Games channel. Look, I gotta do something to pass the time, you know? At least I'm not eating chips or something. If I was eating chips, all you would hear is the entire time. Pretend that was a chip that I was crunching. I don't know. In a Kit Kat now. Yeah, that's pretty good. So many times there's been no stream. Yeah, it's been a little while since I've streamed. I wanted to see how streaming Flight Sim would go. So far, pretty good. Yeah, I'm doing good. How about you? You doing good? Are you doing good or are you doing good? Work on multiplayer version of your fan game. Nice. Oh god, I'm looking in Discord. I'm scared now. Let's take a look here. Oh, looks like we got a spammer in the chat. Report user. And they're gone. Yeah, I figured it was a key. Spamming. Yeah, I couldn't agree anymore. What else is there to say about it, you know? Oh, there's a strong crosswind right now. If that's how we're flying, there's a pretty big crosswind. You're in 225 and we're looking 225, but we're heading more like 220 right now. Great view. Yeah, it's a really nice view. Actually, this is a screenshot right here. Is there any way I could do it with the JetBlue logo? There we go. There we go. Got it. Mm-hmm. And usually this is the most boring part of the flight, so not much gonna be going on. I'm gonna grab a drink. Oh, I just finished the one I have now, and then I'm gonna go get a new one. Get some water here. Alright, I'm gonna be right back. I'm gonna grab a drink. I might be a little while since our cruise is kind of boring. Check to see how long it's supposed to be. Let's see. So we're gonna start descending at Shands. Let's see how far we've from Shands. Actually, pretty far in. Let's see. We're gonna start descending there. All right. Well. Looks like we're going down to flight level 200 when we get here to Shands. So, yeah, I'll be back. I'll see you guys then, I guess. Hello, Dr. Pillsbury. Welcome to the stream. Alrighty. You wanna hop in a call? Hello, hello.
Hello, how are you?
Welcome to the stream.
Oh yes, the stream, yes. Yeah, you are flying the plane, the plane.
Yep. I have no idea what you're saying. You want to turn up your volume on Discord?
I went to a Cracker Barrel today and I bought a cast iron pan.
Why did you buy a cast iron pan?
Because it had the Cracker Barrel logo in the back of the pan.
What?
It had the Cracker Barrel logo on the back of the pan.
Really? That's why you bought it?
Exactly.
Oh my god.
It's amazing. Now my most prized possession. This is so nutty. This is literally so nutty.
Whoa. Like, calm down. You're on stream right now.
Yeah, it's nutty. Like,
what?
Like nutty professor. Like a nutty professor.
Yeah. That one right there gets an eyebrow raise.
Like the vine boom sound effect. Like whap.
Yeah, I think he's going crazy.
I'm going nuts. I have a 2-string guitar right next to me. You want me to play you a song?
Play a 1-string guitar.
Okay, I can do that.
Doesn't sound like he knows what he's doing, to be completely honest.
Yeah, because I can't play a 2-string guitar.
Sure you can. You just gotta figure it out.
I'm not gonna. I'm lazy, bro.
I'm in PC building.
Ooh, actually, we're almost at Shan's. We're gonna be descending soon. I think once I land this plane, I'm gonna go ahead and end the stream. We've been up for almost 2 hours now.
Wait, what? Bro!
What?
I joined in halfway through.
Yeah, the stream's been up for 2 hours.
Good. These streams must be the most boring streams.
What happened?
These must be the most boring streams.
To watch?
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, that's fair. 2 hours,
you gotta,
I know.
Entertain people, you gotta talk in time.
Well, no one's talking in chat.
That's why I'm here now. I'm not making interest.
That seems kind of racist. What do you guys think? They're not. Share your screen. Share your screen. Let's take a look at this. Let's see.
I just started. I want to make it an RGB PC because I haven't done that yet.
Okay, he wants to do an RGB PC. We'll see. We'll see how this goes. Let's take a look at it on stream here.
Are down here, so what are those? Dirty liar. Alright, so let's start with a motherboard. I'm just gonna throw on the most expensive motherboard because it is working.
Alrighty. You are now, your screen share is now on stream.
Oh, sick.
Alright, so if anyone's wondering what is going on here, Dr. Pillsbury is, he's, doing his own little thing here. I'm gonna actually go ahead, so we can take game capture. I'll just kind of shrink it into the corner.
Rainbows!
Yeah, I'll just shrink it down to the corner there, that works. I'm gonna go ahead and we can, watch Dr. Pillsbury stream while still having the game and view in the bottom left there for everyone else. How far have you gotten into a career mode?
Not very.
Oh.
I don't play it that much. This is like so much more. Oh, let me put that thermal face on. I'm gonna do this water cooler.
Custom or radiator? Yeah, custom. I don't know why I said radiator. Not I'm gonna say AIO.
Weak. I'm strong.
Have you done a custom one yet?
Yeah, I've done a few.
Are you gonna do a hard line? Are you gonna do a hard tube or a soft pipe?
I'm gonna do the jagged ones. The rigid.
All right. Yeah. Gone hard pipes.
Because those usually look better than pipes.
That's fair.
I like that a little bit.
Are you okay?
What is that cable? Did it connect using a pipe?
Yeah.
Yo. What?
You know you can change your cables, right?
Yeah, but the cable isn't supposed to turn into a pipe.
Then you just picked a bad cable.
No, that was a pipe. I was looking at that and that was a pipe.
He just chose a bad cable. What do you guys think? Do you guys think he chose a bad cable? Or do you think that was a pipe?
No, it's just a rainbow cable buggy now. I guess I'm
wondering. Oh, the rainbow cable looks so bad, dude.
Yeah, I wish it lighted up. That would have looked so nice.
You wish it lighted up?
Yeah, I wish it lighted up. I'll just keep it.
Oh, bro's going red and black, okay.
No, the PC's still gonna be RGB. It's just gonna be.
Huh?
The PC's gonna be RGB, but.
Oh. No. What color's your coolant gonna be? Or are you gonna color it through
my
the pipes?
Coolant? What?
Are you gonna color the pipes or the coolant? Or both?
Probably just the coolant. It depends. Once I come to it, I'll decide.
What kind of coolant are you gonna use?
Well, I don't know yet. I'm gonna figure that out once I get there.
Bruh. Once you're done with this, I have a challenge for you.
So that's gonna be our dream. Dry bed, just so I can put two babies in there. It's so really expensive. I should put the fins. Should I put them on the back here, or on the front?
I think. Yeah. Use the biggest radiator you can. That's not the biggest radiator.
No, but it's the one I want to use.
No, it's not. You gotta pick a bigger one.
That looks really dumb. I don't know about you, but that looks really dumb.
Why are you using two reds?
What?
You're using two radiators.
Yeah, I want two radiators.
No one does that. No one uses two radiators.
Yeah, but it'd be funny. Actually, it's gonna be funny. I take it back. Calm down.
Yeah, that's right. That's what I thought. Then move your red to, like, the top or something. Oh, he's putting it in the front. I'm sorry, I'm gonna be the one to say it. Radiators in the front of PCs do not look good.
I got a better idea than
they don't look good. It just, I don't know what it is. They don't look good.
I got a better idea.
Also, where you're trying to put the red there on the side, I'd recommend you put the reservoir there instead. Yeah, that's how it is in my computer. It's on the top.
Wait, is your actual PC in real life water-cooled?
It's, technically it's water-cooled, but it's an AIO. I didn't set up the piping. It's just one with, like, the short little flexible cable connected to the block.
Extremely impressed with your skills as a PC.
It would be expensive, too, though. Hold on one second, guys. Alright, you guys, so I'm gonna end the stream here. I have to go, unfortunately. And I was gonna keep the stream going, but it's gonna be a little while before I end up getting back. So, I'm gonna end it off here. If you guys wanna see some more Microsoft Flight Simulator, go ahead and smash that like button. Yeah, subscribe, ring the notification bell. I'll see you guys next time. You do that so quiet, but I'm gonna roll with it.